we look forward to working with students. And again, to win is not the goal. We like you to feel it is going to be a very rewarding and bright, challenging process.
We are training people not just future mathematicians, no. We are really training people who can think logically, who can delve deep into a particular discipline, and that will be very useful, whatever they decide to do in the future.
I think the most important thing is the participation. It's a process. It's the process of teamwork and thinking about a problem that's outside your regular curriculum.
Join the competition. Having an opportunity like this one, really, everyone feels like they have a passion for this, should get engaged. It's not about winning. It's about exploring your own creativity, your own passions, and this is a terrific opportunity to do that.